went to a team that for the first time in a long time did a defensive drill in the week. Right? Because I can't ask where how his mate is, because his mate's unemployed right now. That's how his mate is.
You've been begging for that for the last 6 weeks.
Everton went and got an actual manager rather than a cardboard cutout of one. And he went and got Sean Dyche. And Sean Dyche pulled out the most Sean Dyche performance. Clean sheet, Dwight McNeil assist, Tarkowski goal. Who'd have thunk it? Sean Dyche doing Sean Dyche things.